Well, there's something new at the Honolulu Zoo.
They are pink wing-sticked insects. Cool. 8 of them were donated from the University of Hawaii's Department of Plant and Environmental Protection Sciences. The bugs were actually found in the islands back in the 90s.
I think I do see these things every once in a while. They don't bite or sting, but may release a defensive odor when they're handled. And the females are able to reproduce without mating. How is that? They're on display now at the zoo's ectotherm complex.